Ashuruballit I did not write the Amarna letters to Akhenaten because his father was Eribe-Idad. The father of the other Ashuruballit who wrote the letters was Ashur-nadin Ahe. This wasn't an ancestor of Ashuruballit I, as we have his genealogy going back six generations. This means either Assyrian or Egyptian dating is wrong, and very likely both. And that we have a hidden Ashuruballit somewhere. Like and subscribe to find out who that is.